Now come to question number 3. Give the steps you will use to separate the variable and then solve the equation. See a part. 3n minus 2 equal to 46. See the solution. A part. 3n minus 2 equal to 46. Here first of all remove this minus 2. How will you remove this minus 2 from left hand side? By adding 2 to both sides. The first step is adding 2 to both sides. What will you get? 3n minus 2 plus 2 equal to 46 plus 2. Here plus 2 and minus 2 will be cancelled. What he left? 3n equal to 46 plus 2. It is 48. Now you have to remove this 3 from the variable. How will you remove this 3? By dividing it by 3. The dividing both sides by 3. What will you get? 3n upon 3 equal to 48 upon 3. Here 3 is cancelled by 3. What is left? N equal to, here divide 48 by 3. The 3 1 0 and here 3 1 0 3, 3 6 18. N is equal to 16. This is your solution. Now come to B part. 5m plus 7 equal to 17. Here first of all remove 7 from left hand side. How do you remove this 7? By subtracting 7 from there. Subtracting 7 from both sides. What will you get? 5m plus 7 minus 7 equal to 17 minus 7. Here plus 7 and minus 7 will be cancelled. What is left? 5m equal to 17 minus 7. It is 10. Now you have to remove this 5 from m. How will you remove this? By dividing it by 5. So dividing both sides by 5, what will you get? 5m upon 5 equal to 10 upon 5. Simplify this. 5 is cancelled by 5. What is left? M equal to, here cancel 10 and divide 10 by 5. 5 1 0, 5 2 0, 10. 2 upon 1, that is 2. M is equal to 2 is the solution of given equation. Now come to C part. 20p upon 3 equal to 40. Here first of all remove this 3. Only remove this 3 by multiplying left hand side by 3. Here multiplying both sides by 3, but I'll get 20p upon 3 into 3 equal to 40 into 3. Here you can cancel 3 by 3, but I left 20p equal to 40 into 3, it is 120. Now you have to remove this 20. Only remove this 20 from P by dividing it by 20. The dividing both sides by 20, what will you get? 20p upon 20 equal to 120 divided by 20. Here 20 is cancelled by 20, but he left P equal to, here divide 120 by 20, here he can cancel 0 by 0, then 2 1 0, 2 6 0 12, P equal to 6. This is your solution. Now come to D part, it is 3P upon 10 equal to 6. Here on left hand side first remove this 10. Only remove this 10 by multiplying both sides by 10. Multiplying both sides by 10. But you will get 3p upon 10 into 10 equal to 6 into 10. Here 10 is cancelled by 10, but he left 3p equal to 6 into 10, it is 60. Now you have to remove this 3 from P. Only remove this 3 from P by dividing it by 3. So dividing both sides by 3, but you'll get 3P upon 3 equal to 60 upon 3. Here 3 is cancelled by 3, but you'll get P equal to divide 60 by 3. The 3 1 0, here 3 2 0, 6 and 0, it is 20. P equal to 20. This is your solution of given equation.